I have a spare hour today. I'm meeting a friend and I thought, right, while I'm in Slough, I'll go and check out Slough Museum. Got an hour to kill, let's do it. As you can probably see, it's not the biggest museum, but you can also tell Slough is rich of history.